That's Lyanna, my father's sister. King Robert was supposed to marry her.
Oh, she was the one thing I ever wanted.
In my dreams, I kill him every night.
You promised?
Yes.
What's he like?
Dark, tall, nearly twice your size. Today I heard the news. The story's getting old. Don't you think there's more to life?
And what?
Something more than duty and death. Why be capable of feelings if we're not to have them? Why long for things if they're not meant to be ours?
There are other things to live for. Duty.
Honor. They are the shells of life. And empty ones if in the end all they hold are days and days of love.
For all time, they'd say it was our love brought down a kingdom.
Rhaegar Targaryen kidnapped her.
She belonged with me.
Robert started a war to win her back.
If things were different, we lived in a place without duty, would you leave me?
That place does not exist.
Wherever you go, whatever you see, I will always be with you.
And I'll know if life is greater than death. But love was more than either.
He killed Rhaegar.
I felt something for you once, you know.
I know.
When I finally saw him on our wedding day in the sect of Baylor, lean and fierce, and every girl in the Seven Kingdoms dreamed of him, but he was mine by oath.
The Seven Kingdoms couldn't fill the hole she left behind.
She died anyway.
I promise. Next time we see each other, we'll talk about your mother. I promise.